Hello, 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 and welcome to the stream. Let me fix my camera. Camera's always out of whack when I start back up. But welcome to the stream. I am your host once again, Cloudian the 16th. Welcome to the stream. Let me fix my lights. One sec. All right, there we go. Now you can see my dark skin, but... All right, So yeah, we are continuing to play through Disgaea 6. Defiance of Destiny. I believe we're in the final chapter. Like, we're about ready to... win? Finish the game? All that good jazz? Speako got to say. Yeah, we don't care what Beaker got to say. So yeah, let's continue. I believe we're on the final chapter. We might finish tonight or the next stream. So yeah, let us kick it off, shall we? It's an ambush!
Ganging up on us again, huh?
That they're doing,
yeah. That damnable Mishul intends to force Zed's Majin blood to take over no matter the cost. However, I, Overlord Ivar, shall not permit it.
Hey, Mr. Overlord? Thanks for helping, Bobby.
Actually, I'm not doing it for Zed's sake. This is purely for you, Beaker.
You know what? I love Bobby. And I love you too, Mr. Overlord.
I love you too, Mr. Overlord.
With Beaker cheering me on, I'm invincible! Here I go. Ultimate, peerless, transcendent, perfectly invincible mode!
Wait, what? Wait, that's a thing? But it had no effect? Oh, okay. I was about to say, what? He's invincible? Does that work? It had no effect, though. He just called it out, but it did nothing. It's like, oh, okay. Beaker gives people the power to be invincible. But in reality, she's just a great cheerleader. And quite a dangerous character for her, her healing, or her, attack. Her attack tactics. There we go. Look who's on the top of the board! Let's go!
Allow me to teach you the true meaning of justice!
The true meaning of justice! Let's wreck their face, shall we? God, I hate these freaking zombies. They're so tough. Zombies are tough. Very, very tough. As the main character, I've gotta... Fire! Right over there. Prism Zed. You know what? Let's execute.
Prism Accelerator!
Prism Accelerator!
Eat justice!
Eat justice!
Loading complete!
Loading complete.
One more shot!
Fight back?
Never.
friendship. Victory! I mean, she already got him at about two-thirds down, right? About? Just from punching him in the face a couple of times? Or I should say shooting him in the face a couple of times? Well, 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 Del Gel Bell. Shall we continue? Hit him with the lightning strike. Oh no! There we go.
It is I, the peerless, the unparalleled Overlord Ivar.
The peerless, the unparalleled Overlord Ivar. I might let you two girls stick it out. Sit out. Let you two girls sit it out this time around. You do not. Oh, what you doing? Turn around. There we go. I see. One more step? Nope. Overlord Ivar.
It's hard to move in this body.
It's hard to move in this body.
Let's get Meteor Impact. Let's go like that. There we go. There we go. That's good triggering.
Go on, name your price.
Go on, name your price.
I've got this.
Do you? Do you, Adele?
Yep.
Let's throw you over here. Let's see how much you got. Show us what you got.
Adele, you just kind of, why don't you just hang out over here for a second.
I ain't giving up.
It's time to unleash my true strength.
It's time.
This is the strength of an overlord.
This is the strength of an overlord.
It's too late for regrets.
Drop some links for you guys real quickity, quickity, smickity.
I'm number one.
Quickity, quickity, smickity. There we go.
How do you like my power, huh?
Boy is gonna be dead, I said. D E D, dead. Let's get a sanctuary out of here. Let's hit the two main characters. And I kinda wanna get Rosie up to par. So I might just go over here. No. We know what you like to do. Hit him with that Rose Liberation! Aw, oh, no, it hits Adele. Gosh darn it. Son of a bitch. Okay, let's move. How about now? Peanut Butter and Adele. We'll just shoot you with that. Do I like it? No, absolutely not. But we'll go with it.
This'll end it.
This'll end it. Good shit. Adele just finished him.
Nap time.
Need assistance?
Go,
nap time.
you defy me?
And she's like, boom! You got some healing out of that?
Yeah.
Gigastar. That hurts a little bit. Another Gigastar. Just for a million. Just for 2 million. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Incident.
Oh man, that's in a lot of us.
You would defy me?
I'm sorry,
last one of you. Let's go!
I let you two work.
That's just my style.
Nice. He couldn't do the second attack because he ran out of magic.
I've always wanted to do that.
That didn't do nearly enough. Oh, they killed. Oh, I was gonna say, they killed my girl. Don't appreciate. Stand there. Giga. Yeah.
Prism attack! Here I go! Red! Yellow!
Blue! Green! Pink!
Together
we are the Prism Rangers!
I'll punch you in the throat!
I'll punch you in the throat! Stop needing me.
That was okay.
That was okay. Are we fighting back?
Here's the finisher.
Punch him in the neck. There we go. Some pretty good misses. Person. Lift.
La, la, la.
cures poison. There we go. Now, my friend, you need to be tossed. You need to be thrown. There we go. Yes. Hit the two mages. Okay. Okay, that works. Boom. I was like, yeah, you don't have to be. Boom. Alright, so you're gonna jump him. I think that's everybody.
Use these bills as bandages.
Use these bills as bandages.
To protect my family!
Protect?
Oh,
so she's taking a hit.
Imprisoned soul of fleeting reprieve.
Repent!
So she took the hit for both of them.
It's time to unleash my true strength.
Be gone!
This is the strength of an overlord.
It's too late for regrets.
It's too late for regrets. Put it in work.
Main character!
I mean,
time for justice.
Oh no, she died! Son of a bitch! Okay. Damn, we didn't do like nothing to her. Uh-oh. Holy shit. Like nothing. Alright, this might be tougher than I expected. Let's see. Can you just like... Damn. You just Crimson hit him? Yeah, there we go. Crimson should take him out. Alright, Zed, you're gonna have to just make sure we're not poisoned, because poison is a pain in the ass right now. Like, he's actually in a better spot. Yeah, go ahead. Boom. You can pop that off. Okay. Alright, let those little... Let those pop off. He didn't die?
Look out!
So give it another turn. So I'm gonna let her go first.
Hey! Prism Accelerator!
Prism Accelerator! That's crazy how she can just take over.
Justice, huh? Your heroine arrives.
And just stop them, huh?
Here I come. Things are starting to get fun. Follow my melody. This too is love.
Oh, I see. I could do that. I was gonna do that and try to outright kill her. She'll probably still block that attack, but what can you do? Oh no! He's out of everything. Well, that might kill him. I think that's it.
Hey.
Yeah, she's gonna counter.
Spinny, spinny, spinny. Please die!
Please die! Yeah, because the mages would have been gone.
Nailed it! Sorry, that was complicated.
So they're not gonna move. Such a weird position. Actually, let's get right here. I beam the hell out of both of them. Bam, bam. There we go. He'll probably get his block on. It's okay. I want to see if that activates. I want to see if he's defending. He's not. Or she is not.
It's time to unleash my true strength. Be gone! This is the strength of an overlord.
I mean, it's easier just for me to give her, let her give him an item So we'll give you egg yolk. Chicka chow.
Broke loose.
I think that's everybody.
Let's sing together.
Behold my riches.
Behold my riches. Hold this stack, basically. To the face, though.
Human hope, do it.
A little sanctuary. A little. Oh, you got
it!
Take this, damn it! Take this, damn it! Gigastar. They popping off with Gigastars. I ain't even mad because that's what they trying to do. It's okay. Let's hit him with the impact. You got a Tempest. Ooh, a miss. Good juice. Alright, they're still pretty good down there. He's taking that. Yeah. Easy money. Main character! Ooh. Oh, she can finish her with one shot. It's okay. So you just do give yourself an item.
For me?
For me?
Are you sure?
Yeah, we're gonna work up top first and work our way down.
I ain't giving up.
Pop and ball. All right, upstairs, done. Is that you? Make your way back down. Because they're going to be working on her next. I'm not gonna give him that one. I'll give him barbecue. Should be able to do one of his techniques.
I'll win.
There we go. Give him another turn. Alvar. That's right in front. So King's. We just jumping him. Man, what is she gonna do? Okay. overlapped them for whatever reason. And then I think that is that everybody? I think that's everybody.
Turn to dust.
Be gone!
Be gone!
This is the strength of an overlord.
Oh, I should. I hope I didn't end my. I did. Adele got another turn and I fucked up. Oh, okay, I didn't. Nice. I did not. Should you go ahead and take a step back? Why don't you move back one? You can hit him with the crimson.
Finish him.
This should end our time too.
It's over.
It's over. It's like, yeah, weak to fire. Easy money. One attack. He misses. Because that guy's. That chick is defense. Defense only. So we're gonna, actually, hold on. You stay right there. Zed, my guy. Hit me with the booyahs. Yeah. The booyahs. Like I go down. Oh my god. Come here. You come over here. Hit him with an item. You need a little bit of magics. There we go.
I won't lose.
A little bit of magics. I mean, you do kind of want to wreck her, let's be honest. You can come right over. Time for you to take some front end attacks. Yeah, yam, yam. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Do I want to? Yeah, let's do a little bit of. Oh, you out of magics? You out of magics now, too? Oh, lordy. Everybody running out of magics.
I've done it.
Why don't you go ahead and give Ibar a turn? You know, since he didn't get a turn.
I ain't giving up.
Here's the finisher. Yes, she's taking that. It's time to make it rain. It was a straight up hit. Triple punching back. Oh, why are you punching Adele? Oh, hit him with the lightning. That's right. I didn't mean to hit him with the lightning. I forgot he stepped in the middle of his lightning. So Adele punched him back like, hey. Say, hey, 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 hey. My guy, don't do that craziness, huh? Don't be crazy out here, huh? I mean, I kind of want to move your boy right here, and hit him with the Tempest. Okay, boom, there we go. A little bit of Tempest. What's she gonna hit him with? She don't got full magics, does she? Nope. Magic Bazooka basically is it. Are we in the wrong spot anyway? What's up? I mean, right there? Oh no, I hit some. I need to take a step forward. Right there. Tahacha, there we go. There we are. That's how you touch them. Get your touch on, baby. Can you step right behind him? Oh, you can't. It's not what we want, though. You can get right here, though. Just give him a kick in the mouth. Hit him with the Punisher. Yam it. There we go. I think we gooch gooch. Are we done, though? Belly bar, bam, bam, bam. Yep, we're good. We're in.
Neil.
Neil.
You'll regret opposing
me. Time is money.
Time is money.
Bazooka, up here.
Fire.
I did it.
Oh, nice.
My turn.
Took him out the gizang. All right. Now we just gotta pound her down, huh? We're just gonna attack. Gaze. That's barely doing anything. All right, we gotta wait. You gotta wait for Ivar. His beam. We hit him with the cannon. Riches.
Thank you.
show me
the power of love. Take this.
Oh, wow. Omega Ice.
Let's go.
Oh, it missed? What the actual... Nah, I'm not use that. Just attack her. Screw it. It's more of a grind at this point. Don't kill him. There we go. It's more of a grind, that's all. We didn't even see how much damage the freaking Omega Ice could do. Because it missed. Try again. Heals. There we go. Drop some heals. She does like nothing. Is that everybody doing an attack? Everyone! Attack!
I'll show you the power of love!
Take this!
Take this, dude! All out attack. I'll let you lead.
The song is mightier than the sword.
The song is mightier than the sword.
Okay.
Prism kick.
Let's go. Turn to dust.
Okay.
Ooh, good counters. Good counters. She should finally be dead. Okay. And this would be a little bit of icing. Just to make sure. Let's see.
Take this. Here's the finisher.
Miss? Get him, Ice Doggo. Omega Ice. Oh, she's still not dead? This should finish. These two should
yes. Tune in again next week.
Mega Star would have been nice to get. Oh, sad. Darling Defeater, Throne Fiend. Damage Dealer. Guardian's Healer. Oh, because she died. Yeah.
Don't push yourself, Zed. Leave the small fries to us.
Hey, I've got a favor to ask you.
Oh, a favor from me? What is it? Spit it out, no need to be shy.
If I do turn into a Majin, and if I try to hurt Biko or anyone else, I want you to kill me.
What?
I'd rather die than hurt anyone else. So if the time comes, I want you to completely annihilate me to the point where I can't ever super reincarnate again. And afterwards, would you mind taking care of Biko?
What's this, Zed? How unusually pessimistic of you. What happened to that bravado you had when you claimed you'd never become a Majin,
I was just faking it. I don't want Biko to worry. She's more important to me than anything. As long as she's happy, I don't care what happens to me.
You fool!
Ow! The hell was that for?
That was for Biko. Do you honestly believe she could ever be happy if she lost you? Do you think she would want to be happy at the cost of your life?
Well,
I don't wish to see Biko cry. Therefore, I shall not allow you to be destroyed, even if it costs me my very life.
That's...
You're right. I guess I was looking at it all wrong. I understand. I'll keep trying. I'll fight to pull through till the very end.
That's the spirit. And that is precisely what makes you worthy of being my friend.
You really are a weird overlord.
Bows, not that strong.
Take your time.
No, didn't want to talk to you. Now!
Oh, another time then.
No, didn't want to talk to
you. Welcome to the Rosen Queen Company.
All right. Okay. I think I need a couple more. I'm sure I need a couple of guns. Let me get a couple of those. I think I need a couple of wands. And we definitely need of the armors. Let's do five and five. Let's see where we're at.
We'll be awaiting your next visit.
Time to scale everybody up to the max. Or at least the max that we can acquire. That's good, 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 good. Okay, boom. So she need a gun. Good, good. On the border of being a little better, but it's a little less.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see. I was like, why is he doing that? Okay. So I could use another gun for her. Give him all armor. Didn't buy any. That's a big step up. Like, at least everybody's stepping up at least a scale here. Getting everybody out of these, rinky-dinky stuffs, at least. And everybody on the low scale. You may not even see any fighting. Silver gauntlets and stuff like that. So I need at least one more gun. I forgot to look at their seven. Six. That's fine. Sell. So 7 and 7. Now 8, 8. Three people's shoes can swapped out. I think everybody's good on that. One crosshair just in case.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, we stepping our game up, as they say. Let me see. No, this way. There we go. Yup. I was like, I got some Venus wands. I did not equip them. Why are you all backwards? Hold on. There we go. Oh, yeah, everybody on this level we got. You need a gun. There we go. They are a little better. Thank you. Hero. Samurai. Is that the next person with the boots? Hold on. Alright, here, you're getting some angel shoes. Just double jacking. Bypass all of that. You know what I mean? Come on into the hero suit. Come on into the samurai armor. Go ahead and get you some angel shoes. Yeah, step your game up. They at the low level, but we still need to get them at least on par defensively. You can be low level. But I don't want you to get murderized immediately. As soon as you step on the battlefield. You know what I mean? At least on that contention, it'll keep you alive. Do I got angel shoes? No more angel boots. But you can get super spicy with them. Best. Brigadier. Better wing boots. Get you a best. Get you a brigadier. Victory muscle. Get you a best. Get you a brigadier. Okay. You get you a staff. There you go. And you get you a vest, you get you a brigadier. And the last three of y'all. You're kind of set in stone there. Same thing with you. I can at least give you crosshairs though. And a better gun. That's that. Okay.
Welcome to the Rosen.
Sell some stuff off here. For the most part, they good to groove, right?
Welcome, welcome.
So they want to give her some. Heals, huh? But like, use her for healing. Don't want to. Don't want to. Opportunist. That's kind of good. Recovery. Too flat to hit. Attacked. hits taken will not be critical. So guaranteed no critical. Okay. Enemy lure. Geo heal. Okay. Tough grind. All those are 5,000? Wow. Super jump. Wow, on normal attacks? Jesus, okay. Wait, I really don't want any of that. Opportunist. Power boost. Some of those are okay, but I don't know if I want to spend 5 G's on them. Like, looking at him. 5 G's, though? That's kind of cool.
Congratulations!
Oh, for real? Damn. It's gangster, though.
You got stronger. You got stronger. Congratulations. Congratulations.
He's not using fists. He's using a spear right now. I know who I want to give that to. Because she's all about attacking by normally. So I'll give that to her. She'll be like, racking. Okay. Be able to give regeneration to somebody else.
Welcome.
Ooh. Nice. Holy orb.
I'll have plenty of prizes waiting.
Nice. There we go. Okay. Whew. Okay. Let's go.
Follow me, please.
Damn it.
Oh, finally realized what you really are, have you? How did you figure it out?
We went to your past, Serby.
What?
We met Reliza, but that's not all. We also met you, back when you were still trying to save her. And then we saved her together, and succeeded in changing her fate!
Nonsense! It isn't possible for anyone to alter fate!
We did. We did.
You're wrong! We're living proof that people can take their destinies into their own hands!
I don't believe you. I super reincarnated tens of thousands of times before my eyes were opened to the futility of it all! That's why I decided the only thing I could do was destroy this wretched universe. There's no other way.
And that's where you're wrong.
Mishul, you should know that the woman you loved wanted nothing more than for your soul to be safe.
It isn't too late. Change your fate with us. Time and time again, I killed my own beloved with these very hands. I have passed the point of no return. Come, gods of destruction! Now attack Zed! It shouldn't take much more to cause him to become a Majin. And when he does, he will become the true god of destruction. The whole universe will surely be destroyed. And thus, Zed of Destruction shall be born.
Okay.
do something about this skirt?
Yeah, I'm guessing there's going to be reinforcements that show up. Ugh. I don't like it.
Let's do our best, everybody.
Out of my way, small fry!
For them.
Yeah.
No.
It is I, the peerless, the unparalleled Overlord Ivan.
How far did they move again? Here. So I think I'm just out of range, but let's defend just in case. Imagining you don't stop. You don't have to do that. You can do yeah. I'm trying to get Rosie up for a minute.
Prepare yourself.
She's been the low girl on the totem pole for a bit. We're trying to bring up.
It's hard to move in this body.
Your king has arrived.
Yeah, we kind of need to get you out of 4,000, so. And
magical girl, magnificent Majolene is on the scene.
Is on the scene. Twirl.
Witness the Witch of the Abyss.
Okay, they move there. Still not close enough. She's close enough. Ah, well, just out of range for hitting them with the smack, smack, smack. So boost, and now here they are. Now we're ready for them. It is. Now we're ready to get up in them cheeks. Come on, Zed, spokesman, hop off. That might be the reckoning. We'll let them three have their day real quick.
Take this, damn it!
Take this, damn it!
Feast your eyes on my magnificence.
Damn, where did, oh, does she murderize him? He's too big to just be gone, right? She murderized him? He got murderized by the triple team. And then there was one. Stare at him. Stare him down. Alright, what can you guys do? Can you guys actually defeat him as a team? Let's see. They got some heavy hitters. Let's see who's got some. Let's start off with Magic Girl, Magdalene. Oof, that's gonna hit Zed. That's not really doing a lot of damage. Oh, Gigastar. Gigastar, a little better, but she can take a couple steps back. Boom. Giga. Oh, sad face. Let's just do this then. Boop. No. Take one step forward. Boop. Gigastar. There we go. I mean, if she out here murderizing fools, I think we should go ahead and just let her do it again. I mean, she is the main character. Pico, you so slow, Pico. Lord have mercy. Can you show Pico the power of money? Here, give her a lift. Throw. Probably about right about, that's good. Oh, Mega Wind. I forgot she had that. That secret sauce. extra secret sauce right there. Let's get... Let's go that way. There we go. That's a little... blowing her nose ain't gonna hurt nobody. Except for him. Plus secret strike. Oof, there we go. We'll do that. Secret strike. Okay, the boys can do what they need to do over here. And the girls. No. I want to do the... But I want to hit Biko. There we go. Oh, there we go. We can hit him on the back end. Hit him on the back end. Also hit him on the back end. Oh, look how convenient that is. Conchamcham. Conchamcham. Right in the middle of everybody too? Oh, that was beautiful. That's beautiful. We rarely get situations where that happens. Everybody, jump them. Gigastar misses? Aw, damn, come on.
Happy ending, here I come. Things are starting to get fun. Lullaby melody. This too is love.
Pickles says I do.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Look.
Power. Yeah. Okay. So the team together only put like a little microcosm dent in them. You know what I mean? Not really what I was expecting. Your girl alone. It's about to let this let them have it.
I'll do it. Spinny, spinny, spinny.
Oh, Biko joined in. Biko. Sent you flying.
Nailed it. Sorry, that was complicated.
Oh, he missed. Oh, too bad. Oh, he missed back. It's okay. It's okay. Zed. How's a Thunder Rush going to do? Yeah, let's do Thunder Rush. Let's do a little Secret Strike. Let's do a little bit of that. Damn, any angle we hit from is gonna hit somebody. Unfortunately. So if he goes right here, hit the special beam cannon this way. She move out of the way, cause that shit gonna sting. She can go right here, actually. And hit him with the yam yam, yam yam. And he might be dead.
Let's go!
I'll punch you in the throat. Nice little mill.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Leave it to me.
Prism attack. Red. Yellow. Blue. Green.
Together we are
the Prism Rangers. Critical for a mill, let's go. I'll take every last one of you down.
This is the strength of an overlord.
An overlord.
This is gonna hurt.
Finish him. This is gonna hurt. Yes, it is gonna hurt.
Nailed it! Sorry, that was complicated.
Opposing me, you must not value your life.
Wand of Magus. Okay. That looks pretty legit. Support line. Damage dealer, of course. Should be flexing. What'd you get? Throwing Fiend? Okay. We be flexing. Hanging her, Zach.
You really are stubborn. How about this?
Really? Just keep throwing shit at you, huh? Three?
Goodness! How many more gods of destruction will we be forced to fight?
Oh, your majesty! How could you lose heart like this?
Your motto?
Your motto?
Your majesty, thanks to what you did, I regained my senses. No longer will I remain a self-sequestered domicile defender. Hero Yarmata has returned.
Oh, there we go.
Yes, yes, excellent. That's my hero, Yarmata.
He's not the only one here to help.
Ooh, Ruffian Red?
We are.
Let's go.
Wild Villainy Super Squad, Ruffian Rangers.
Ruffian Rangers.
Ruffian Red, you came to help us too?
We got a ruffian team up?
I promised I'd make it up to you, didn't I?
So, the Vile Villainy Super Squad keeps its promises, huh?
Well, yeah. I've got to set a good example for the boys and girls watching at home.
Little boys and little girls.
Now leave these random encounters to us. Go defeat the final boss.
Impossible. Not even I could have predicted that these worthless pawns would return at such a critical time. But my plans do not end here. The real fun is yet to come.
Like hell I'm letting you get away! Stop right there, Cerberus!
Chase him down.
Oh, here to claim your prizes?
Just to see if we got something, that's all. No? Okay.
Come back anytime.
Just making sure. Quick little savey wave. Because, you know, we did. Kind of knocked that out.
Where do you wish to go?
Where the hell did he run off to?
If I didn't know any better, I'd say he's dragging things out, waiting for Zed to become a Majin.
Precisely.
Cerberus!
The Darkest Assembly has no shortage of test subjects. Ones I will happily use to mass-produce gods of destruction.
Halt, Mishua! Cease compounding your crimes at once!
I'm afraid I will have to decline. You must be punished for your fraudulent claims of defying destiny.
But it's true! Me, Bobby, and everyone did save Eliza!
Lies! They're all lies! Come forth, gods of destruction!
Yeah, he's just like gone. How many we gotta fight this time? Three?
Looks like it's finally time. All right, I'll give it my best for Biko.
Oh, we just be tanky tank, that's all.
As the main character, I've got her.
As the main character, I've got her. All right, pop off to the fence. The fence pop off. You're the emergency backup. Let them move forward. Yeah, come on in.
It's time for justice.
Are you close enough for us to pop off? Yeah, we I think we could pop off. Yeah, we could pop off a little bit. We're gonna start with that. Just so that, you know, we don't want everybody to get touched. Come over here. Yeah. Hit him with the over here. Hit him with the punish. Let those two do their thing real quick.
I ain't giving up.
$2 million.
My turn never ends. Be gone! This is the strength of an overlord.
Here I go! Huh! Yeah! Justice will prevail!
And then a $2 million counterattack. Whee! You know who you're messing with? I don't think he knows what you're messing with. Let's go ahead and give him a... Let's go ahead and show him a lesson. And then we can bring out the rest of the gang. Under 4,000, we need you guys to step it up. So we're going to bring you guys out.
Leave it to me!
For money!
I'll give you guys just a little bit of sanctuary. Yep, yep, yep.
Nap time.
nap time. Oh, he's still alive. Huh. Interesting. I don't know if I can go that low. Maybe with Rosie. And she just doesn't move, right? Yeah, my goodness. Oh, she can pop off over there. Man. Man. I mean, technically. Can you get that far? I don't know if you can get that far, Laura. Maybe. You can. Okay. Give me a little touchy touch from over here. A little touchy touch touch. One of you three. You're higher than Pico.
Your heroine arrives.
I mean, whenever we're up against God of Destructions, having her along to be able to just give one of the many people that can just put a dent. Give it to Zed.
That's just
so
style.
Legit. That's just my stuff. Oh, slumbering darkness, heed my call for power.
Repent!
Repent! Rose liberation! What are you looking at?
I'll bury you.
I'll bury you.
Number one. How do you like my power, huh?
Now it's my turn. Let's sing together.
La la la.
Follow my melody. This too is love.
Alright, Zed, you get another shot at the God of Destruction. All you, finish him.
Take this, damn it!
Take this, damn it! Fatality. Oh shit. They tagging up?
No.
They come with the tag team power?
I should hold you.
5 mil? Jesus. They hit hard. They coming back with the tag team power? Watch it.
Time to sing!
Yeah, I hit you for 6 mil off the jumpy jump. Yeah, I was gonna say, you looking kinda low. Good thing I gave you some tank power with the big boost. So both of them trying to come swinging, huh? All right, Ivar, why don't you start it off? You can't hit both of these jabronis? Hold on. Take a step to the sack. Take a step. One step, one time. Bam. Two step, one time. Bam, bam, one time. Oh, he's too high. Okay. Lucky. He's a lucky, lucky ducky. I was trying to hit both of y'all. Hold on, we can still hit both of y'all. I think if we go right here. Yes, still not high enough. We hit him. We still can't hit him though, huh? It's a little too high, huh? You know what? Whatever. The utter disrespect. Her come on over here, you know what I mean? And give him the spicy nuggets right here, yeah? Some spicy meatballs, you know? Them the spicy meatballs. We're gonna catch him with some other spicy meatballs, yeah? Listen, you know, we're gonna let these three.
Need assistance?
We're gonna let these three get it down
feast
real quick.
Feast your eyes on my magnificence!
Feast your eye on my magnificence!
This is the strength of an overlord.
This is gonna hurt!
This is gonna hurt!
Don't hate me for this!
Don't hate me for this! Mill. She was not fucking around.
This'll end it.
Done. 8 mil. Those three just like we this is how we roll. Somebody go over there and get. This is what I need y'all to do. I need you. Hold on. No. Not quite close enough. Okay. Very good. It's okay. Get him with a vault shot. Smack. And the girl's got range, so she can step. No. She can step right here. Hit the meteor. From back here. Bam. You know what I mean? Rangy poos. A little too far. Machine Gun Kelly? Yeah, you can hit him with the Machine Gun Kelly, though. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be nice and cheesy right there. And then we can save that for the last.
Combine our powers!
Combine our powers!
Six
mil, that's not bad. Time is money.
It's too late for regrets.
Okay, got a millionaire.
Iso! Prepare yourself! Prism attack!
Prism attack!
Red! Yellow! Blue! Green! Pink! Together we are
the Prism Rangers! 4 mil. Let's go. Oh, you hitting back like that? Ooh, another 2 mil? Off the counter? Another 4 mil off the counter? Are you swinging directly? Oh, she's coming back. Let's go! Murder was
all you
the
need
case.
Is an indomitable spirit.
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Now we talking.
Approaching your limits, Zed. This wretched universe stole Eliza from me. You want to just destroy it all? Now hurry up and become a Margin.
Something must be done.
sacrifice my own life for his. So be it!
My, my, how very unlike you, dear sister. What kind of happy ending would that be?
Naive, huh?
Naive? What are you doing here?
I decided that singing the occasional duet with you wouldn't be terribly awful, so here I am.
Naive?
Or do you believe that an understudy such as myself doesn't deserve a happy ending?
No, of course not. Oh. We're two sides of the same coin. You're a princess too. That is why, my dear Naive, la la la, in our happy ending you must believe.
Thank you, sister. Let us find a happy end. La la la, while our sisterly bonds we mend.
Miss Marjolaine, I've come to help you.
One Mishra? What? How?
Surprise? You're the one who came back from the future to save me, ma'am.
I see. Once this battle is safely concluded, I return to the past once more and save you, don't I?
So, yeah.
I was able to change your fate after all.
Nice.
That's right.
I was just thinking about that.
Practice day and night. Leave this to us.
Leave this to us.
Lies.
Lies.
Such nonsense can't possibly be true.
Right there.
Fate
proof.
Cannot be altered, ever.
Wrong.
Dead wrong. Anyone can change fate, as long as they have friends fighting at their side.
I never imagined I'd hear such words from you, Zed. You really have changed.
Anything can change, even fate. Deep down, you know that too, don't you?
No! I won't accept this! I can't allow myself to accept it.
Too bad.
If you claim that
too bad,
fate can be changed, then show me. Change the fate of the universe. Prevent its destruction.
We will. Who are we gonna talk to? Magical, magic girl, Magiline. One check.
Welcome.
Just want to see if we got anything special. That's all. What do we get? Nothing.
I'll have plenty
we
of
could
prizes
use all,
waiting.
Use up all the juice bar
Welcome
stuff.
Welcome to the juice bar.
I know we've been getting power for it. We got almost a millionaire chilling. Oh no, we got him. Yeah. Running out of juice. Somebody be running out of juice. I don't know. Oh yeah, I forgot about all that. We got weapons and stuff too. Good juice. Get my defense up. I'm good with that. A little too much for that one? Okay. Appreciate it. Appreciate you, though. Who else we... You know what? She can use a little bit of... We already have five, okay. Because she's the main character. Like, who must be dying? You be dying sometimes too, Laura. You shouldn't be dying out here on me. You see? Yeah, I see. We go ahead and put some stock into your defense over here. There we go. Oh, not enough? Sad panic race. Well, geez. How about... Nope, can't even do that one either, huh? Damn. Well, it is what it is. But, oh, we can't even do the three. Yeah, we ain't getting nobody up. Here, let's give you some mana. Trying to get y'all over.
Good egg, Basil.
See you again then.
All right. Quick little save just to make sure, you know, everything's gooch mooch. There's some left. Cheese. Cheese. Yeah! Oh no!
It seems your Majin nature has finally begun to emerge.
Straight bullshit, if you ask me.
Awaken, Zed! Awaken and destroy the entire universe!
No, don't awaken. Don't destroy the whole universe. Please. That would be the worst. We don't like that. So stop.
Mommy! No! Don't do it!
Figured that was gonna be a thing. Oh, I thought it was on auto. What happened?
Stop, Vico! Don't come near me! What should I do? It's no good. I'm sorry, Ivar. It looks like this is it for me. I'm gonna ask you one more time before I turn into a Majin. Please, kill me.
Zed. I already told you I won't put Biko through that. Even if it costs me my life, I will save you.
Come now, Overlord Ivar. We can't have you hogging the spotlight now, can we?
That's right. Let us gather our powers and suppress the Majin within him. With the powers of love, money, and justice combined, we'll create a rainbow-colored miracle!
All right, everyone. Channel every bit of power you have into Melodia!
Huh? Why me? Quit your dawdling! Act as our conduit and transfer our powers to Zed!
Transfer? How am I supposed to do that?
Oh, you gotta kiss him! What?
I never imagined I'd have to take the lead in our relationship. Prince Zed was supposed to gather up his courage and propose to me beneath a romantic, starry sky. While our tender feelings left us shy, we'd share a light yet romantic kiss. That's how it was supposed to be! But, oh well, I'm the one who fell for him after all. It's all for our happy ending. All right, Melodia, you got this!
Melodia, you gonna go make out with him? Oh, she does. Oh, look at that. All right. Changer of fate.
Him from turning into a Majin, at least.
Is Bubby all better now?
Yeah. I feel kind of okay, but also kind of not.
Bubby, you should do the right thing and marry Melodia, okay?
Stop it, Biko! It's the last thing I want to think about right now.
Oh, surely you understand that it's much too late for you to get away from me now.
Maybe Cerberus isn't the biggest threat here after all.
He managed to suppress his Majin blood. Inconceivable.
Wow.
Cerberus, I've stomped all your plans into the dirt. Give up already, damn it.
That's what you think. But fate has yet to change.
What? Destroy! 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 Destroy!
What the fuck?
Another me?
I was surprised you didn't succumb to your Majin nature, but it seems I still achieved my goal.
Destroy, 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 destroy,
destroy. Destroy. What you see is the very manifestation of the ancient Majin that lay buried in the depths of your soul. The Zed of Destruction.
This is a god of destruction? It's just a palette swap of me!
You were a Majin from the beginning, fundamentally different from those pseudo-gods of destruction I created. You look no different because you are a Majin. You are the god of destruction.
This is what you betrayed me and Biko for?
I never betrayed you. This was my plan from the very moment we met.
Serby! But we had so much fun living together.
The days I spent as a dog meant nothing to me. Now let us put an end to this at last. Ordinary Zombie Zed versus Zed of Destruction. You do know how this battle will end, don't you?
No, I don't know anything. Remember? I've got a rotten brain. God of Destruction or not, he's just me. And I know I can tear myself to shreds.
Oh, we got Gods of Destruction with them. 69. Wow, that's quite a hefty hit point margin there. Well, shit. Majin Blood. Oh, so he gets stronger per people we bring out. Okay then.
Out of my way, small fry!
Your heroine arrives!
A little bit unnerving, not gonna lie. Just a little bit. What?
Alright, I'll give it my best. The Rico!
I think we can handle this.
Let's do our best, everybody. I'm doing this for my students.
Here I go. Transform.
It's hard to move in this body.
Your king has arrived.
Your king has arrived. Go ahead and hit it with the magnificent splendor. Yes. Yes. Wait, what? Oh, they're
now
not.
It's my turn.
Oh, they're not gonna move? They're gonna make me go to them? Okay. No, get down.
Magical gold magnificent Magellene is on the scene!
I thought I ended.
I'll kill
okay.
you.
Here we go. Zed making
Come
a move.
Come on, let's go, guys.
So Zed making a move. We're gonna let Zed get a little closer. We're gonna light his ass up. The fake Zed, anyway. Almost that. Yeah.
It's too late for regrets.
Mm-hmm. Let us begin. Let's just let Zed hit him one more time, and then we'll get everybody else in there. I ain't giving up.
Harry.
Wow.
This can't be Harry. Die.
Jesus. Okay. Now here come the backup. So, ma'am. Ma'am. Let those two kind of... Let those two jump in real quick. He's like, fuck with my friend.
This'll end it.
I won't lose. 3 mil? I won't lose. Another 3 mil? Halfway. Got him halfway, but she's in a bit of trouble. So let's get a little support in there. So she can get another turn. Now we're bringing in a little bit of support. Just gotta let her know that she's here. That's all. Oh. Well, it is what it be.
Are you all right?
Are you all right? Are you all right?
Not bad.
Thank you so much.
Now it's my turn. Let's sing together.
Crescendo! Things are really heating up!
Followed by melody!
How lovely!
I mean, she could preemptively smack him back. Yeah, go ahead and do that. Which kind of opens up. Not really, though. So, you can just move on up here and shoot him in the face. Just shoot Zed in the face. It's okay. You, my girl. Yep, yep, yep. I mean, you could attack him. I know you. Like, nah. I got 8 mil. I don't want to get after. Okay. I'm like, do I want to do Cannon can't get me there. Okay, then we just go ahead and throw. Damn, I can't diagonal. So yeah, closer. Mm-hmm. this is like. Let's do it. Let's do it, boys.
Nailed it! Sorry, that was complicated.
Effort, distraction, what are you looking at?
I'll bury you. I'm number one.
How do you like my power, huh?
I shall lend you my strength.
Damn worms. Destroy them all.
Oh, she's doing bolts up.
Okay. Obliterate.
She's in a little bit of trouble. She's in a little bit of trouble. She's got enough to bust him in the face and finish this. Can she bust him in the face? Yeah, I feel like that's more valuable. Throw. Fuck. Gotta waste. It's gonna hurt. She's putting in that work.
Nailed it! Sorry, that was complicated.
I won't lose.
Take this!
feast your eyes on my magnificence! Be gone! This is the strength of an overlord.
Behold my riches!
Behold my riches.
This can't be...
Destruction. Put a nice little dent in you. Ooh, okay. Who should finish you? That guy Destruction's dead over there. What is that? Still ain't went.
Guys.
Yeah. It was like, hurry
I'll
up!
Finish it. Curse you!
So Zed took out Zed. Like, who's left? Oh. Freaking God of Destruction over there. I'm like, we can't get close enough to... did above and beyond your absolute purpose. Okay.
called you, babe, like 5 times. You didn't answer.
There we go.
This is the strength of an overlord.
I do our best, everybody.
Rock, paper, and scissors.
Look. That way.
Oh, man. That's not good. We both didn't get a shot.
Unbelievable. Some run-of-the-mill zombie defeated the ancient Margin. This shouldn't even be possible.
Do you truly believe so? Zed may have started out as an ordinary zombie.
What? He gained strength through countless super reincarnations. Mm-hmm. His unwavering heart overcame endless suffering and even more deaths.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Zed's strength lies not in physical power, but in his unshakable heart.
As his stalwart companion, wouldn't you know that better than anyone else, Mishua?
I will destroy the universe at any cost!
One more card? That stupid mutt never knows when to give up, does he?
Hmm. One more card, huh?
Cerberus.
So you've come, Zed.
Enough already. Let's just put an end to this.
I agree. Let's put an end to everything.
One final God of Destruction? Yeah. Wow.
Ah!
the super god of destruction.
What the hell?
Another god of destruction? Wait, no! This one's way bigger!
Magic power I'm sensing from it is astronomical. Super Sage Mizzual has become a super god of destruction. Our happy ending lies on the other side of this victory, but it won't be easy.
All right. The final battle.
I doubt we will be able to bribe this opponent into submission.
The final battle.
Serby.
No need to worry, Biko. That Bobby of yours will surely prevail.
No need to worry.
After all, he is someone I, Overlord Ivar, have personally deemed worthy.
Cerberus, you got real ugly, you know. Honestly, you looked better as a flea-bitten mutt. But don't worry. I'm gonna put an end to your stupid life. Here I come, Cerberus. I'll beat the hell out of you and your worthless fake crap.
Bye-bye, fate. Final battle. Fight. Wow. Wait. I'm cheating out here. Ooh, Jesus. He is massive. 5,000? What is this? That's like a little orb he's holding? Huh. 100 million? Sheesh! Okay,
shall we? Very well.
Here I go!
It is I, the peerless, the unparalleled Overlord Ivar. To protect my family.
To protect my family.
Ta!
It's okay. You're the main character. Let her pop off. Let her pop off again.
Combine our powers!
It's hard to move in this body!
It's hard to move in this body! She might be able to light him up over there too, but... I'm not gonna do that.
Thank you.
the power of money!
Behold the power of money! I'm doing this for my students.
Everything I've got!
Magic shot.
Happy ending, here I come. Things are starting to get fun. Follow my melody. Mint chocolate chip. Magical girl, magnificent Majolene is on the scene.
You can't stop me with money.
Second shot.
Critical. Let's go. Oh, ray of destruction. Let's get some support stuff done real quick.
Use these pills as bandages.
Alright, now start making our way.
Feast your eyes on my magnificence! Be gone!
Yep.
This is the strength of an overlord.
Rock,
2 mil.
Paper, scissors! Look! That way!
I'm letting Vico get some forward time here. Did you get a mil? Yes, you got a mil. Nice. You keep forgetting about the knockback. The knockback be throwing me off a bit.
Huh?
Okay. Adele can get in there. Alright, end of turn. She should be able to just finish it.
Nailed it! Sorry, that was
complicated. Nice, he's done. Total.
Come on, let's go, guys.
my style.
All right, let's see. No. Gmail.
Like I go down.
Oh, nice.
Here's the finisher. Yeah. Think. I'll finish this quick.
Instruction again.
What should I do? Thank you.
Alright, we need some magics.
To protect my family!
Very decent. Execute.
I'll finish it.
2 mil.
Here's the finisher.
3 mil.
Here I go.
Oh, I didn't mean to skip that. Skip that one though. 4 mil. 3 mil.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I mean, kill. Oh man, just kill Biko. You kill Biko. You monster. How could you? Okay.
It's time to unleash my true
justice. about halfway. Follow my
to protect my family.
A little bit more than halfway, looks like. Said
that's just my style.
Take this.
his bandages.
Okay, I think that's everybody. Yeah. Oh my, holy crap.
Is it my turn?
Like, Jesus. Okay. Boy. Okay. Let that do his thing.
Very well. You inexperienced.
Okay. We have trusted you with the power. Oh wait, you ain't hitting her? Okay, that worked. Got a mill in there. Almost a mill. Okay. That's the right direction. Okay.
Here's
goodness. Okay. This way. And like just hit him with an impact. Alright.
It's time. What are you down?
It's
I should hold you.
There we go. Okay.
Spinny, spinny, spinny.
Take this.
Okay. So we got 30 mil. We're getting there. Whittling away. Boom. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, here you go. Yeah, I think that's... That's just everybody.
He's the finisher!
I shall
win
you next.
I won't lose.
Good. No, when we did 7 million last time. Dow really needs a freaking...
To protect my family!
Cat, there we go. Special up. Boom. Hey, come on up. Come on up, come on up, come on up, right there. Man. All right, XQ.
That's Let's just go, my everyone. Style.
Red! What are you looking at?
Mel.
Leave it to me.
Mils.
Here's the
three mil. I'm trying to one of you down.
Help. 2 mil. Okay, 8 mil. Is that 15 mil? Thank you.
turn to dust.
Alright.
I leave the rest to you.
Man, drops us down pretty tough.
To protect my family.
Yeah, there we go.
Here's the finisher. Need assistance?
Okay. Feast getting there. 90.
Are you alright?
Where's he at? 6 mil. Oh gosh. Hope he doesn't kill me. Okay, everybody's good.
My turn.
No, you don't. No, you don't. Ah. Just no. Do this.
Don't lose.
Another million. We got 1.1. Okay. That's all you manage. Dell.
These damn curves.
Such disrespect. Bow before me. To protect my family.
Like, they should be able to finish this year. Let's go. Sheesh.
Splendidly done. You even overcame the ace I had up my sleeve. There shouldn't have been any possibility of victory. You were destined to lose, and yet... So fate truly can be changed.
You finally get that through your thick skull? For a Super Sage, you really are super dumb.
So it seems. Clearly, I'm not as bright as I thought. I'm sorry, Zed. And to you as well, Biko. I was a fool.
Zerby!
Zed, Biko, I see now that I should have simply asked for your help instead of manipulating you. Had I done so, perhaps I could have changed fate as well.
You moron! Are you just realizing that now?
Yes. It's taken me far too long. For everything. My body fell to pieces once before. But this fight has rendered it beyond repair. This is farewell.
Zerby!
Liza, at long last, we will finally reunite.
power. You're not done yet, damn it.
Am I still alive?
Looks like it.
Serby! You're awake!
Biko saved you again. Now you owe her double.
I see. You transplanted my brain back into that dog before my body vanished. I never asked for this.
Quit your whining. Come on, let's go.
Where is there left to go?
Isn't it obvious? To the past, duh. Why the hell are you giving up so easily? Don't you want to save your girlfriend? Then super reincarnate until you save her. Change her fate. You won't be alone this time. I'll be there with you.
Biko, too!
Zed. Biko. Thank you.
Enough crying, damn it! Quit wasting time! Let's go, Cerberus.
There it is.
Lordship. You know where Prince Zed is, don't you? Now spit it out! Now that we've reached a happy ending, he has to take responsibility as my prince and marry me! We've been getting a lot of letters asking when Prism Zed is coming back to the show. He's got to appear soon. What if the show gets canceled again?
No, no. I have plans for Zed to come to my kingdom to be a hero instructor. I will bribe him if need be. I'll offer as much money as he needs.
Hold it. I plan to bring Zed on as an instructor at the Maji Mage School of Magic. His brain may be rotten, through and through, but he's the perfect person to teach our students perseverance.
Come now, everyone, calm down. Why don't we allow them to spend a little family time together? They're busy reforging their lost bonds, as well as making up for lost time.
Your overlordship, did you do something for them?
Oh, not really. I merely gave them a little reward for saving my netherworld. And the entire universe.
A reward?
Hmm. Peace, basically. Nice. Alright, and that is the end, guys. And of course, there's always, you know, new game pluses, things like that. Go back to the story.
The siblings, Zed and Biko, have finally reached the end of their long, harsh journey. However, the god of fate was cruel, and further misfortune awaited them.
Zed, Biko, we've got a major crisis on our hands.
Huh? What's wrong, Serby?
Major crisis or not, it's gonna take something pretty wild to surprise us after all we've been through.
I'm afraid this matter is gravely serious. Believe it or not, an overlord has sent a letter challenging you.
Hmm.
An overlord? But I'm right here!
Mr. Overlord!
What the hell are you doing here?
I felt the dawn of a new adventure, so I rushed over here. And it wasn't just me, of course!
Prince Zed! Today is the day you set the date of our wedding ceremony!
Finally getting married, are you? How wonderful! I shall splurge on a wedding gift for your new life together.
Whoa! The Prism Rangers are going to have a Prism couple? What a shocking development!
Oh, to think that Zed and Melodia will finally be wed.
Why doesn't anyone ever listen to me, dammit? I am not getting married!
That's not very nice. You guys already kissed, so you have to get married.
Biko, not you too.
I told you there was no getting away, Prince Zed. Before we wed, there was so much to do. La la la, ladies, may I borrow something blue?
Looks like I've got no choice. I'll have to use super reincarnation to get out of here.
Hey, Zed, what are you going to do about the letter from that overlord?
Oh, yeah, that! We've got a challenge to deal with first. All right, let's go, everyone!
Huh. He managed to weasel his way out of it.
postlude. An overlord's challenge.
Postlude. Back to square one feature added to turn me into one of the weirdos. Turn me into a little puppy. Accept Overlord's challenge. Yeah. And basically this is post-game. So, you guys can check out your own post-game, see what's going on that particular situation. But we're going to stop here, move on to some other stuff. Our schedule kind of changed a little bit coming up. And obviously the games on the channel are going to change. So, stay tuned for some new games popping up. And a whole new console. Your boy got a PlayStation 5. So check out the PlayStation 5 games that are going to be popping up on here. Have a good night, guys.